Hello everyone, I'm gonna make like a jackfruit raspberry baked oatmeal. This is for our breakfast tomorrow, so and then I'll see like how much there is, see whether we can actually meal prep it or not. But yeah, just try our recipe. I've recently been making these baked oatmeal recipes and it's actually a lot of fun. And today's one is actually based on Faith's berry baked oatmeal. This is a recipe in her plant-based meal plan, which was in the recent plant-based bundle, July 2023. So if you got that bundle, you can check it out. I'm making my adaptations, so I'll just bring you over here so you can actually see what I'm doing. Oh yeah, I just wanted to also say I'm using Organicule cinnamon powder and I'm using Organicule date powder as well. If you're in Malaysia, you can use my code CHEFYIN, CHEFYIN, for 10% off when you order at Organicule.com. Yeah, hello Gaethel Canino, hello QF Lim. Okay, alright, let's go over here. Okay, so the ingredients I am using for today are 2 ripe bananas, and then 1 flax egg. So the flax egg is basically 1 tablespoon of ground flax seeds with 3 tablespoons of water. I made a mistake of putting not ground flax seeds. Then I realized that, oh, I actually have some ground flax seeds, so I'm doing that. And then I'm changing up a recipe. I'm going to use 2 cups of plant-based milk, and I'm going to use the In the Pink hazelnut milk concentrate to use that. Hello, Asamat. And then for sweetener, I'm going to use Organicule date powder. So I'm going to use the My Blue Tea pandan leaf powder instead of the vanilla extract. We also have baking powder, 1 teaspoon baking powder. Gonna put in 1.5 teaspoons of cinnamon. I'm not using sea salt. I'm gonna use BeReal's Shiokoji. We used that the other day in that one, and it was quite nice. The other one, 2 cups old fashioned rolled oats. So these are rolled oats. I'm also gonna put in some chopped walnuts, and I'm gonna put in some jackfruit, and then I'm gonna put in some of these red raspberries from Wyman's. Yeah, okay. So, let's make the mixture first. Alright, so we'll put in the water. Wait, I'm gonna put in the pink first, the milk concentrate. So since we're using 2 cups of plant-based milk, so I'm just gonna do like 2 tablespoons of this, because 1 tablespoon is 1 cup. Yeah, I'm trying to make, because there's like separation and all that, so then let's put in the date powder. I'm gonna use 2 tablespoons. So these are whole dates. They have been dried and ground up. So yeah, you can adjust accordingly. I mean, her original recipe actually puts 1/3 cup of maple syrup, but I feel like, oh, that's a bit too much sugar. Yeah, so all right, use the date powder. And then we'll put in the pandan leaf powder. Teaspoon of that. This is to replace the vanilla, because pandan's like the Southeast Asian vanilla. Hi Alex! I'm using your pandan leaf powder in my baked oatmeal today. And then we'll put in 1.5 teaspoons of ground cinnamon. Where did you buy a pandan leaf powder? It's from my blue tea. Yeah, they sent it to me. Yeah, maybe Alex can let people know where to get it. So cinnamon powder. One and a half teaspoons. All right, so and then sea salt. So I'm not using the sea salt. I'm gonna use the shiokoji. This is the all natural shiokoji from Be Real. Yeah. So that will be the salt replacement. I think that's slightly healthier. Okay, and then I'm gonna put in the water. Ooh. Yeah, that's correct. 2 cups, right? Is it 2 cups? Yeah. And I'm just gonna use the frother to boil it all up. I hope that works. Oh! I haven't put in the... I haven't put in the baking powder. Hold on, let me put in the baking powder. Yeah, I was like, eh! I'm gonna put in 1 teaspoon of baking powder. I also want to put the clove powder as well. Okay. What does it say? Stir in. Yeah. Oops. I still need to learn how to use this thing. I'm like, what's this thing like? So oh, that's the date powder, I think. So I'm supposed to put the oats inside. Stir in your oats, walnuts, and berries. Okay. Oats are in. Walnuts are in as well. The berries as well. Oh, this is like sprayed everywhere. Okay. These are supposed to go in as well. I can put it in this. We'll try. Would this be too much to bake? 8x8 inch square baking dish. That means I have to, maybe I have to use the other baking dish. I hope not. I wanted to use this one. We'll see. How many inches is this? Six. Anyway, everything's an experiment. So she said like slice your rice up. Yeah, rice. Slice the bananas and put it here. So let's do that. I don't think this is going to be... I most probably have to use two containers. Maybe I'll use the other one, use the ramekin or something. I don't know. Well, maybe I should use a square container. Because I don't think this is going to fit. I keep saying it and then I don't do anything. So funny. Yeah, it's not gonna fit, right? Unless we bake it and it'll be like overflowing. I saw some people like do it like they overflow. I don't know. Yeah, it's not gonna work. So almost will be what better. It says spray. I don't have cooking spray. Hmm. Oh, I guess maybe I'll do two. I'm not sure. I'm wondering, but if I do two, I think I'll just do one. So I'll transfer all. I'll transfer this into here. So my bananas are no longer underneath. Oh well. I guess I can press them down. Oh, I haven't put in the strawberries yet. Pour batter, spread it out to be level, spring on top, any reserve. Yeah, I'll put in the raspberries after this. I'm a bit tired today. Maybe we had a long day yesterday. Hello, Susan. Oh, thanks for watching. Hello, Lee Bi Chin. Hello, Wendy. Hello, Nita Joy, her dad. Yeah. Putting in the walnuts. Okay, let me put the raspberries on top. I think I don't want to put the walnuts on top because I'm scared it will like burn. Okay, so we have frozen raspberries. So I'm using raspberries because from what I found on the Yu Yan Sang website, raspberries are warming, although they are sour, so I don't know. And I've been asked to eat more warming foods to heal my almost trigger finger, so yeah, I'm doing that. It's been a bit strange because I eat so much raw and then now I have to eat. I've been asked to eat like cooked food for. I went for my for a scalp acupuncture. And the practitioner asked me to not eat raw for 1 week, and also don't have cold drinks. So not having the cold drinks is pretty okay, pretty easy, because I'm not a fan of cold drinks. Am I a fan of Coldplay? Haha, I don't know. Okay, I think I have all of that. So it's actually really pretty. Yeah, for those who like baking. Yeah, so now it's just a matter of putting it in the oven. 375 Fahrenheit, make for 25 to 35 minutes or until set, let cool before serving plain or with more berries and maple syrup. Yep. Oh, I forgot to put the voice enhancement thing. Sorry guys about that. Yeah. So there you go, I'm just gonna bake that and then we'll see like how much it makes, how much is enough, and then see whether I can meal prep it. Supposedly you can like meal prep this and then put it in the fridge and then keep it in the fridge for a couple of days. Yeah. Alright, thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you another time.